The Doomslayer is not an SCP. But if it were, how would the SCP Foundation contain it? First, should the Doomslayer even be contained? Isn't it just a normal, non-anomalous human being? Well, the subject certainly started that way, but along its adventures, it has been blessed by the Seraphim and granted a cadre of anomalous abilities. Doom Guy doesn't need to eat or sleep, hasn't aged in decades of fighting demons. In combination with its Praetor suit's boosts, the Doomslayer is stronger, faster, and more durable than any normal human being, and even many super soldiers. The entirety of Hell itself fears the Doomslayer, so containment is justified in our book. Wait, I hear you saying in the comments. The Doomslayer fights demons. Shouldn't we just let it be free to fight the good fight? Absolutely not. Remember, we are not here to save the world. The Foundation does not care if an anomaly is good or bad. The anomaly must be contained to preserve normalcy. Now, the easy way to contain it? The Hellions managed to lock the Doomslayer in a sarcophagus fueled by Argent energy for a long time. Our Foundation Thaumaturgy Specialist should have no problem recreating the containment method due to our reliable source of hellish intelligence, SCP-4357-J. The Cooperative Demon, as we call it, consistently and accidentally feeds us intelligence on how to better contain demon-related entities. It is not out of the realm of possibility that we could use this intelligence to contain the Doomslayer. However, locking Doom Guy in stasis doesn't make for an interesting story, does it? A far more interesting situation would be mirroring the story of another sarcophagus-bound, bloodlusting warrior we have in containment, SCP-076, codename Abel. Like Abel, Doom Guy could prove very useful if assigned to a mobile task force to contain anomalies. Of course, all would not be well in paradise. The Doomslayer has a one-track mind for slaying demons, and the Foundation policy is to contain anomalies, not destroy them. There would be a point where the Doomslayer would become frustrated with allowing the anomalies to live, at which point it would likely defect to the Global Occult Coalition. The GOC, as we call them, are a rival faction, or group of interest, to the Foundation. Under the direction of the United Nations, they also strive to hide anomalies from the general public. They differ from the Foundation in that their core principle is to destroy all anomalies that are not beneficial and controllable to their cause. While the Doomslayer is rather difficult to control, its goal to annihilate demonkind would fit well with the GOC's ethos. Make sure to like and comment this video, comment any creatures you would like to see containment procedures implemented for, and remember that patrons of Site-42 get priority for their Conprox requests.